Hi everyone, practice makes perfect. Let's write a simple code for getting file information step by step.